This news segment is brought to you by playinnewbraunfels.com.